Marker.
Red! Action!
Power, power back, power back!
I have no control on my side.
We are in a dive.
When something goes wrong on an airplane, it's very dramatic, and it lends itself to great cinema.
We're gonna roll it.
What, okay? What do you mean, roll it?
Ready? Here we go.
What's really interesting about Bob is that he's a pilot. So the fact that he had this aviation background gave him a way in that was fascinating. So he was kind of a master of that.
The way you landed that plane was nothing short of a miracle.
There is all kinds of crazy news people out here. You're a rock star, man.
Bob's got a lot of tools in the toolbox, and he knows how to use them. He knows how to work with people, and he knows how to tell a story.
Someone put me in a broken plane.
This toxicology report states that you were drunk. That could be life in prison.
It's a lie, Whip.
And cut!
He just has that gift. He has the gift for storytelling and on a grand scale and intimately.
Because the camera's gonna be in your chair. One of the reasons that I was able to make a movie like this that has so much spectacle was because of all the work that I've been doing for the last 10 years and putting together a team of really creative digital artists who could come in and make this movie look this spectacular.
This was an act of God.
Who's God would do this?
I've heard him say that this is just an extension of what he's always done, but this does feel different.
Our investigators concluded the aircraft failed.
It's not just one kind of film that you can expect from this man. It's really evidenced in flight.
I want to talk about the days leading up to the accident.
This thing is so heavy, it's killed me.
There is just a level of mastery. There's no other word to use. Pure cinematic mastery watching Bob work.
That looked pretty good, didn't it, Don?